this is something that was really an honor for me when I was asked to be on the editorial board. And part of that is that JBC is kind of an ideal standard for submitting research that I've done in the past as a graduate student, as a postdoc. It was the first author paper was a JBC paper for me, and my first corresponding author paper was also a JBC paper. So yeah, it was a real honor to be asked to be part of the board.